Jason Voorhees was a revenant, a vengeful spirit returned to life. Hundreds had fallen victim to his bloodlust. Liu Kang, now ruler of the Netherrealm, took notice. An immortal killer like Jason would be useful in his plans for conquest. He drew Jason into the Netherrealm and offered him an endless bounty of slaughter in return for his allegiance. Jason's simple reply was to destroy Liu Kang.